How can I help, Guardian? We're still here, despite everything.
Protection from, not the Nine. An end will come. We will be there.
In searching for more information on SIVA, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Prey.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True. But there are records of SIVA prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Temur spoke of SIVA prototypes too. Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
You should be in the vicinity any time now. I can guide you to the biolabs, though it may take some investigation to locate the SIVA prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did he just call one of us a young wolf? Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me. I'm not seeing any flashing lights advertising SIVA research.
Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down. Okay, what do we have here? Huh. Who knew finding Data's Golden Age archives would be so easy?
There's an intact data store just below us.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone? The doors to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere. Nothing says we're in the right place, like dead fallen. That's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files.
Interesting. There were multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that built constructs, viral armor enhancements, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics.
Exactly what the Fallen would need to... Oh, maybe later. We've got company.
the young wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives, will they be enough to identify a weakness in the Fallen's hold on SIVA?
I have to remind you, of all people, that I'm a scholar, not a scientist. Don't worry, old friend. Between myself and Shiro, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
I am authorized to transmit and receive bounties from the tower.
Thinking about the Iron Lord's final descent into the SIVA replication complex. We were so young, so confident in our victory, and yet we lost everything. Shiro's analyzed the Clovis Bray data. He found a way to temporarily disrupt the Splicer's control over SIVA. One way or another, my long vigil is almost at its end. And I have you to thank. Let's finish it. You can't pave the way to the future if you don't respect the bones of the past. You've come farther than I ever thought possible. But I must ask, I enjoy our time together, Guardian. Let's hope you come back in one piece. Terrifying to think those prototypes could sit unprotected.
History is knowledge, my friend. I do hope it serves your needs. We're grateful for the help.
But inside the complex, no, they'll only be a liability.
You know, scholars and explorers have a lot in common. Till next time, Guardian.
This place brings back memories. I sure am glad I found you.
Yeah.